But I'm gonna get you to the table. Mic the break. This is a race to five, everybody. Race to five. All right, now this is Eric at the table. You got it, baby? Nice little safe there. Hell of a try. Hell of a try. All right, so Millie will be coming back to the table with ball in hand. Do not touch the table. They're not used to a normal tournament here, so they're going to walk like they normally do. Okay, I haven't gone over the rules yet, but it is three foul rule is in effect, everybody. I'll go over the rules here in a moment. Huh? It. All right, everybody, rules. We are playing Texas Express rules. Rack your own, one on the spot, two in the back. Because this is Scotch doubles, you must rack your own. Your partner cannot rack it for you. Because it's rack your own, the nine ball does not count in the bottom two pockets on the break. It is alternate break. Three foul rule is in effect, and jump cues are allowed. We're playing on 8-foot diamond tables. We're using Predator Arcos 2 balls, and we are using the Predator Aero Rack to rack. Now, for a push out, because this is Scotch doubles, if you push out and your opponent gives it back to you, the one that pushed out must take the shot. Nice hit there by Mike. Millie is going to have a nice shot here. Just cut it down the rail. Now the five ball. She's looking at the 5-9 combo. I don't know if she's planning on putting it on the other side of the seven. Not sure she set up for the five, but she didn't make it. So, but there's a lot of blocking there. Carmel will have to kick at it. I see we've gained a few new viewers. Welcome. This is the fourth place match. We are down to four teams. Loser of this match takes fourth place. Oh, she missed it. Nice try. Okay, so Eric's going to have ball in hand. I don't know if he's, it looks like he's going to go for the nine here. Oh, nice shot. All right. So Carmel and Carmel and Mike get on the board first. All right, while we got the time, I'll go ahead and throw this up there so y'all can see the rules. Like I said, Texas Express rules, rack your own. Nine ball does not count in the bottom two pockets. Alternate break, three foul rule, and jump cues are allowed. One on the spot, two in the back. Because it's Scotch doubles, you must rack your own rack. Your partner cannot do it for you. Predator was kind enough to send all the balls and all the racks for us to be able to use at all the stops. And here at Fast Eddie's. All three Fast Eddie's here in town all have brand new 8-foot diamonds. Less than a year old. So every stop for the Predator Arcadia CenTex pool tour this year was on diamond. Whether it was at Betsy's, Skinny Bob's, or Fast Eddie's. Okay, ball fell. I don't know if he's going for the safe here, or the combo. And if I didn't say it earlier, this is a race to 5, everybody. Nice save. Good hit. But Millie has a great shot here for the 1. Hey, Supreme Z, we're at Fast Eddie's Calabra in San Antonio. We will be finishing this tournament tonight. Nice little cut there, bump over. Nice setup for the 6. And this, I'm thinking she's going to pull this back. The cue ball back for the 7. Oh, she could go around. Nope, she's looking to go bottom. Oh no, she went around. Nice. Very nice. Oh, beautiful. Just pushed it over just a little bit for Eric to take it in the side. All right, so Millie and Eric get on the board. We're 1-1. It is a race to five since we're on the one loss side. Hey everyone, I'm going to take the headset off just for a few minutes. I'll be right back. All right, everybody. He's probably going to cut this and just try to hit that eight. Try to do some breakout. Nope, he's just going to play safe. Not sure if Mike can see it. He may not be able to see a full ball, but oh, he's shooting at it like he can. All right, he left a shot for Carmel here. Nice breakout. Oh, Carmel. Ouch. Beautiful cut. All right, so Millie and Eric go up 2-1. All right, buddy. This is the seventh stop. This is the special edition, Jack and Jill. We will be back to the normal format of open and ladies Thanksgiving weekend for the 2024 finale. We'll be at Fast Eddie's Bronx. Good break. All right, everybody. Sorry about that. Got me a cough drop. A cough drop. We've got Eric here at the table. Him and Millie are slowly working this rack out. deciding where he wants to take the six ball. I mean, anywhere in the center of the table, you know, generalization, he'll be fine with the six. Preferably be wanting a little bit on this side of the table. That way he can get, Millie will be able to get it over for the nine. Right, like that. Okay. All right, with that one, Millie and Eric go up 3-1. Now everyone, if y'all could check out Brutal Game Gear, it's brutalusa.com. Heather is one of our channel sponsors, and we actually sell merchandise on her page. If you go to brand shops and click on it, at least it's supposed to work. There it is. We're the first tab up there at the top. And you can see the jerseys and the t-shirts. Now, these aren't the only ones you can get. You can actually get different colors of all the shirts. We got three jersey options, if I can get down there. There we go. Got the red and black. We got the white and black. And then we got gray and black. But I'm going to get you back to the table if y'all are interested. Check out the Backwards Billiards brand shop there, and check out Heather's page, all of it. She sells a bunch of hats, shirts. If you need team uniform, hit her up. You know, she does all that work. All right, Mike just broke. Dry break. Eric's going to come to the table first. Playing safe. Nice safe. All right, Carmel's coming to the table now. She's looking to see if she can get it through. All right, she's going to use several tips of English to the left over here. Nope. All right, I see another safe coming here. I'm going to hide it right behind the nine ball. There, she's actually going to leave him a shot. Mike has a shot on the one. Left a shot. They're going to have to jack up over the eight ball a little bit. Nice try. Got some distance there. Get past the seven. Oh, too far. All right, she hit it. Okay, Mike's coming back. Three balls right there at the pocket. Four balls right there by the spot. Now the five and the six are down here by the short bottom short rail. Oh, Carmel. Ouch. Hey, Xavier. Welcome. All right, Millie's got seven in the side here. And she didn't have to hit it hard. She could just roll it up for the eight ball a little bit. Eric's going to have to tweak the English a little bit. A little M side. All right, with that one, Millie and Eric get on the hill. I want to take this moment to thank all these organizations. All these organizations or businesses are people that allow us to stream for them. Here in San Antonio or throughout the state of Texas. I want to thank San Antonio Pool League, the Predator Arcadia CenTex Pool Tour, the Infinity Ladies Tour, Ultimate Pool League San Antonio, and Bananas Billiards. Thank them all. They all give us the opportunity to live stream different events and different tours to y'all. So definitely check out past streams for all these organizations. Get back to the table, Millie to break. They made a ball. Eric can see the one. Beautiful bank. I had to move it a little bit more to take that two in the same pocket. Play safe. Try to get. Nope. Hey, Adam. Yep, definitely. Congratulations to Team Asia. Okay, Millie's got an interesting shot here. It is right there by that side pocket, but it's a little bit towards the short row, bottom short row. Trying to cut it will be a scratch. Looking at the bank now. Nice try. All right, Carmel's looking at the cut. Top right. Oh, it went in. It rattled, but it went in. Okay, bump the 8 enough. No way Carmel can see the 6. Beautiful shot there, Carmel. All right, with that one, Carmel and Mike get on 2. All right, while they're wrecking and breaking, I'm going to get off the mic and walk around a little bit, but I will be in the area. Be right back. All right. I am back. We got Millie at the table. He's looking at the cut. Yes, they did, Russell. Okay, Millie's getting a bridge. Play the safe. All right, the mic's got to get back up on that top short rail for the four to give Carmel a shot. So he's going to come to the bottom short rail and work his way back up. Oh, beautiful position. Oh, yeah, they had the editors working on it quick with the highlights to get them on YouTube. Hey, everyone. I'm eating Lisa's leftover chocolate cake she just gave me. Hey, Shannon, how are you doing? Oh, don't get behind the nine. Don't get behind the nine. Oh. All right, Carmel and Mike haven't given up yet. It gets them on three. We are doing a five since this is a one last side match. If you're just now joining us, this is the fourth place match. Loser of this gets fourth place. If we could get it over to you, we would. We got three more over here, three more slices. Oh, there's another piece in the crate. Okay. Four. Mom, like Lisa said, Mom will be happy. She didn't do the ganache frosting this time. She actually did frosting. Okay, she's putting the headset on, everybody.
I actually had chocolate. That's why to make it instead of the ganache. I will not make ganache again. I don't like that.
I know. Ganache is just certain cake, not regular chocolate cake.
Yeah, no, I did not like it. I needed to have something to try to keep me awake. I'm sitting back there playing bingo and going to sleep.
Yeah, we have a small table behind us. She's been sitting at it.
Because it's up high and I can see.
let me kill this ad. There we go. All right.
I was supposed to make apple pie last week and didn't make it. I brought all those apples.
Yeah. All right, apples are still good. Even your mom's been eating them, hasn't she?
No.
Well, she hasn't eaten them? I thought she was eating them.
No, not the apples, because she wants apple pie. I ate some of the apples.
Nice shot.
Because I had apples and cheese.
Oh, okay.
But I used the rest of my cheese for the tacos.
Beautiful shot.
Is she gonna get two for one?
Looky there. All right, we're now hill, people. We're now hill.
So excited.
It's nine ball, baby. It's nine ball. And we're going to have to write that shot down for Carmel.
Oh, yes. Most definitely.
For our Carmel. Now, this is the underdog team, everybody. This Carmel and Mike are like the Cinderella team that's come through the bracket. And they've been knocking out people with a lot higher Fargo rate than them.
Largo Schmargo.
Yeah, well, I mean, when you get two players on the same table, it doesn't matter really their skill level.
Hey, David.
Hey, David. How you doing? All right, so we're hill-hill. Now, Millie and Eric have done a lot of hill-hill matches today. Okay, dry break. Eric's coming up to the table first. You left a shot. They can see the one ball.
It looks like we're taking cookies to state.
That'll work. I am going to work one day, so I'll take peanut butter for some. Even though Luke may send me home half a day. But I've got stuff I got to ship out. Hopefully UPS has got their stuff fixed with my oil company. Wednesday and Thursday, everything was screwed up on the website.
Oh.
She tried for multiple shots. None of them went in.
Yeah. All of a sudden, my nose is acting up. Well, I have pedicure money for tomorrow.
What time is your pedicure? 11?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, Russell.
That's horrible. $123.
Your allergy starting to act up?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Sound like you're draining worse than I am.
Yeah. Yeah, and it just started.
Yep. That's why I started coughing after. After probably about 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. But winds were supposed to shift, I think, and everything warm up. So we did have that rain this morning. Or spitting.
That was no stinking rain.
That was spitting. A lot of spit. Hey, the road got wet.
That was like somebody washed their windows and we got the overflow.
Hammered it. Well, that'll work.
Everybody's been trying for that four ball. I was doing so good. You need me to move something? That tray's got lots of water in it.
After this match, I'll go dump it. Because we're done with it, right?
Oh, no.
Oh, missed you.
Oh.
Well, don't go outside, Russell. Hey, everyone, I see we gained some new viewers. Welcome, everybody. This is the fourth place match.
Go, Ball. Go, Ball. Uh-oh.
Carmel jumping. Unless she can see a piece of it. Nope, she's going to jump it. We've got two other teams waiting. We've got Jennifer Kraber and James Davis Sr. waiting for the winner of this. Okay, so jump cue by Carmel. Beautiful jump. All right, let's write that down for Carmel. So she can have a short.
Hocus to pocus.
Hocus to pocus. It's the time of year.
I just happened to look at the TV and it had hocus to pocus.
And your mom won't let you watch it.
First it was, I don't know it. Then it was, oh, I don't like it. You don't
you
even know.
You never watched it. You don't remember.
Well, I'm going to watch it whether she wants it to or not. Exactly. Oh, and now Mike's got it.
He's going to stretch here. Now, everyone, it is only cue ball foul, so if he touched that ball, it's not a big deal.
He hit it.
Yeah, he hit it.
He jumped it.
And,
oh, no.
Oh, geez.
No, it doesn't have a clear pocket.
Just decided to play safe. Smart move.
Beautiful.
Yeah. They just need ball in hand. Everything's wide open.
Oof. If I start to snore people, I apologize.
We got up really early this morning. She got up about an hour before I did. Well, not really, not an hour.
5:30.
You know, I woke up a little after that.
No. Callie got me up at 5:15.
Callie didn't wake me up. I just woke up. Hey, Joe.
Hi, Joe.
Nope.
Almost.
Oh, missed it by a couple inches. But good try. All right, so ball in hand. Millie's coming up first with it, ball in hand. Okay, she's positioned. She wants to get it a little closer to the center of the table. Okay, earlier in the match, she was hitting them a little too hard with those and ended up rattling them. She played smart on that one. Eric probably roll this one up, kind of up the rail. You all right over there?
No. Why did I snore already?
No. Hey, everyone. I'm not sure what time it is where y'all are, but it is 10:10 here. Or actually 10:09. Hey, Leo. Just watch Hocus Pocus with watching the stream also. Oh, thank you, Leo.
See, Hocus to Pocus.
It's real simple. They just need to keep it simple and just make sure that ball goes in and they'll be fine. That's the same guy, isn't it? Hi, Joe. Appreciate you could join us. I appreciate that you joined us. It's been a long day.
Amok, 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 amok.
I think he's more worried about making sure he gets a shot on the nine ball for Ellie. All right. I wish you could have made it too, Joe. It was a great turnout, 22 teams. I think that's five more than last year.
Yeah.
And we had teams from Houston, Round Rock, Austin, and San Antonio, of course. And if you count Eric and Millie, now Odessa. All right, so Eric and Millie move on to the next round.